He is one of my long-time friends. We have played music together for a really long time. And he is a pretty well-known guy around here because he hosts open mic here every Thursday night. And he has made such a music community on a weekly basis in here. And such a community of listeners, too. Because there are lots of people that come just to listen, not even to play. And his family, I grew up with his kids. And we were neighbors, and he is one of my best friends. And I love him. And thank you.
She's just buttering me up. Yeah.
That's very true. All right, so yeah, please give it up for Dan Porter. Yeah,